us to receive it, oh God. It wasn't the preacher, pastor words, oh God, it's your word, oh God. And Father God, not only help us, oh God, not only to be hearers, but doers of your word, oh God. And Master, we just pray again for America. We pray for the church. We pray for the entire world, oh God. We pray, oh God, that you keep your loving arms around us, oh God. We pray, oh God, that you keep your protection over us, oh God. Father God, we don't have no worries, oh God. We know what you're able to do, oh God. Not only do we know what you're able to do, oh God, but we know you're able to do it, oh God. So, Master, right now, in the name of Jesus, we ask you to do it, oh God. And Father God, we continue to lift up those that are in bereavement, oh God. Father God, we continue to lift up those that are sick, oh God. Continue to just heal them and touch them and comfort them like only you can, oh God. And Master, before we leave you, but not out of your presence, oh God, we pray that you continue to keep us mindful, oh God, that if we humble ourselves, see, prayer is good anywhere at any time, but if we humble ourselves, take ourselves out the equation, oh God, and just have that little talk with you, oh God. Father, we know you'll make everything all right, oh God. If we don't know what to say, if the chaos continues to get worse and worse, oh God, we can just call on Jesus. And as we end this prayer, we're going to say, Jesus. We just call on the name of Jesus. And we know, oh God, in his name there's power over death, oh God. In his name, oh God, we know you find love, oh God. In his name, oh God, we'll find peace that no one can understand, oh God. Father God, in the name of Jesus, oh God, we'll find understanding that will have anybody understanding, oh God. Father God, we need you, oh God. I can't stand here and say we need you like never before, oh God. We need you, oh God, to go on, oh God. We need you in Jesus' name to live, oh God. Father God, let us continue. Guide us and strengthen us, oh God, as we continue to live this life for Jesus, oh God.